thought, what the heck? I figured out that the phone will, YouTube will currently let me go live on here. So I thought, what the heck? Let's jump on and try it. Now I am going to have to put the phone down, so that's going to make it a little interesting. And I'm trying to see how the heck I can rotate the phone. Rotate the screen? Let's see if I can. Ah, there we go. So yeah, and I'm sure the mic's not good because we're just using the phone. So it's probably going to get noisy. So yeah, probably noisy. Since I'm not using the wireless mic on here, I'm just trying it. What's up? How you doing, man? I didn't realize that YouTube's letting me go live. They're doing a little bit more limited, so I don't know how you can hear me. Let me know if you can hear me okay, or if it's really noisy. Can't say jumping in the shower. Oh, no worries. Have a good one, man. Let me know how the sound is. Weave embroidery. So yeah, it probably gets loud. I'm pushing it 850 stitches a minute. Good results so far. Figure what the heck. Like I said, it's probably loud if you can even hear me. But I thought it'd be worth doing a test. So yeah, so probably a little loud, but it is what it is, right? Blocking part of the phone. It's a little interesting doing it on this thing. What's up, Rye? Is the audio pretty noisy because the machine's running in the background and I'm not using a separate mic, I'm just using the phone? Let me know how the sound is. I'm sure it's a little loud. So there's our stitch, trying to match the Nike logo. You can't hear it? Okay, cool. I'm assuming it's still pretty noisy though. But, oops, sorry, hand was right in the way. I figured might as well knock these few out while I had some time, because I've got to go do some running around later. I figured it's only actually four hoodies. He had me do a bunch of them, and then he just said, hey, I've got a couple more I'd like to get done, so he dropped them off. So it's two gray and two white. So just trying to get those knocked out so I can go run out to, I gotta run out, run a couple errands. So I thought, what the heck? And I didn't realize that my phone, YouTube's letting me go live. They've got a couple limitations on the live, but at least I could go live now on the phone. So that's kind of cool. Normally I'd have the laptop set up out here and I'd be doing it in a different way. So this is just kind of a quick test. Since I'm not at my 1,000 yet, you know, it'd be good, but... And I am only running one head right now. Just since I only had four of them, I'm like, ah, it's not worth my time. Although I probably should have just thrown it on the second head too, because these are... like 6,000 stitch jobs, so I probably should have went ahead and loaded them on both heads. That's interesting. It's not showing me the chat. Oh, there it is. All right, I can see a little bit more of it. So that's cool. Get you dizzy. Oh yeah. Here, I'll let me flip it. Yeah, you know, when you're running videos and lives and all that stuff, it just makes sense, right? And heck, even when I'm putting out customer videos, you know, showing, doing some of their work, it's good to have that on there. So yeah, design something for you and I'll print it up and send it up to you. Just figure out what you want to do. Something's a little nicer than just cut vinyl, but I mean, you could always do that as an option too. But yeah, just email me over something. Sized appropriately. I guess it would help if I had my little tripod that holds the phone. But I didn't anticipate doing this. I just finished with watching your live, and I thought, oh, let me just look. And it let me add a live, so. Yep, looks like the time to switch. Put the white one on. Hang on one sec, I can't do this with one hand. So I will put the phone down for a second. All right. Got the white one. We're gonna switch the thread to black. There we go. Got that one going now. Yeah, the 850 stitches a minute's working great on it. These hoodies have a lot more flexibility than trying to do a cap or something. So it kind of works. Actually, I'm going to put the phone down for just a second. See if I can get an angle. unhooked and trimmed out. I did do cutaway on these rather than tear away. Vibrated away. Up the next one. Well, I said there was two white and two gray, but apparently there's three gray and one white. Yeah, that black pop stuff away. Anyhow, that's pretty much it. Like I said, I just wanted to do this quick test since YouTube's allowing me to do so. So thanks for dropping in, and I will see you guys later. Have a good day. Oh, now people are popping on. I was just getting ready to jump off. Anyhow, can't even tell who's there. No comments. Anyhow, just trying to finish up these Nike hoodies for a customer. Embroidering on the sleeves. Got some grays. Got a white on there right now. Another gray to do. So, just trying to get these knocked out for this customer.